To stop the Durgar, Bangor's span must be destroyed. This will be a dark day for Brunar.
We were lucky the Battlehammers were at war when we arrived.
And unlucky, the forces of fear need us here.
Was it? Seems more like...
What's that?
They at least cleared out the dwarves for us.
I defend these lands.
What is this drow? Hesitation?
Face me, foul champion! Our army crosses Bangor's span before it's brought down. We may never get out of that land of walls. This one's had training. Servants of Lavistus.
See surface, dog!
You're not long for the Dale, Durgar. When of our strike!
More foes to fell.
Kelvin! It fell on Kelvin's cairn!
Where?
I don't know!
Useless!
They're coming. Then we hold.
Brunner's home was a ruin. And the destruction of Bangor's Span, the bridge named for his father, its loss was a heavy burden. The dwarves had to abandon their life, chased from their homes by the goblin and verbeek remnants of Kessel's armies. These threats and worse had answered the call of Kren Shinnabon. And we were the only thing that stood between these creatures, the Shard, and the utter destruction of our homes.